Now I am making a putt-putt in my own backyard. If you can't go to the golf club, you know. And now I'm going to do one of these balls. Takes a little while. I have to hit them like that. And that's the end of how to make your own putt-putt on Kids Corner blog.